was a childhood dream, and this summer I was looking to take on a passion project. I'm passionate about ice cream, so I built the Museum of Ice Cream. When you see adults acting like children, and that's really what I'm trying to build, so it's been awesome. And it's just fun.